This is the 2nd of December 2021 and something happened around the Auchi Abuja Expressway. A bus load of passengers were kidnapped and the driver was also kidnapped. And it was said that at this particular place that the thing happened, there's always a checkpoint here mounted by policemen where this thing happened. And behind here, there is a house. And it was also said that a madman lives here. But can you believe we found this here? We found this here where the kidnapping happened. We are in the house where they said the madman lives. This is what we found here. This is what we found here. These are both expended cells and I think this is a tear gas canister. And this is water. They never fire those ones now. They never. The ones that they never fire, man. Even this tear gas, this is they never fire that one. Yeah? This is the house. This is the house. This is where they camp. This is where they hide people. This is where they hide their kidnapped victims. And there's a checkpoint right in front of this house.
Yes, ma'am.
There's a checkpoint right in front of this house where all this is happening.
Yes, ma'am.
There's a checkpoint right in front of the house where all this is happening. This is where they kidnap people and bring them to. Not just the lighter. Go around. See things for yourself. See things for yourself. Eh? Right where there is supposed to be security men, law enforcement agencies. This is happening. Would they say that they were not here when this happened? And this is not the first time, according to people here, this is not the first time this is happening right in this very place.
One video, the bullet.
Eh? Other video around, not be missing.
Okay. You see, huh?
This is where it's happening. Now look. Travelers are stranded. Travelers are stranded. The villagers are rioting. This is not the first time. They say this is not the first time it's happening. Almost every week, you must hear of one thing or the other here. Almost every week. Every week. Every week. This is where they mount their roadblocks to rob. This is where they also mount their roadblocks to extort money from drivers. Yeah, they can't protect us. They can't protect us. But they can protect criminals. They can hide criminals.